solid diopters on a stem of goethite growing into this crust of diopters. Nice patterning on the tops. Tiny crystals on the side. Now the camera doesn't show the proper green of the diopters. It's a lot darker, a lot richer emerald green. The name diopters having been derived, I think, from imitation emerald. It's dark, dark green color. Let's just go with that. So, or we could, like an ice cream, diopters on a stick. Not really a stick, but on a stem. Ah, that's nice.